Hi everyone, and welcome to today's bonus hunt. Seven cracking Megaways games plus Goonies Return is the lineup today. Ran reasonably well in at times, but then hit a bad patch right in the middle with sticky sevens costing quite a bit. And then a game that's starting to become a bit of a nemesis to me, Pirate Pays, should be renamed Pirate No Pays, 127 without a bonus. And I just find it incredibly difficult to land that final reel that gives you in the enhanced starting grid. And maybe it's a little bit too difficult and it's too weighted towards that on the bonuses. So I might have to put that one on the back burner there, but a couple of good ones. And Bar X Megaways at the end there, seven ahead on it, but I wanted to draw stumps at 200. Really, and actually I've got a good win to get it to 220 odd, so did have a fair chance of landing, but it wasn't to be, sadly. I'm going to start this one off today with 1 million Megaways BC. Right, here we go with 1 million Megaways BC, just the standard 8 spins that we've got here, so hopefully it can complete the middle grid and max that out, so then you get a few more. Well, Tiger's there, not a lot else there. And just the moose, one line of them, blimey, slow progress this. Haven't got any reels maxed out yet either. No joy there either. Oh, look at all those tigers go to waste. That would have been a tremendous win if we got one on the second reel, but as it is, we're really struggling here. Going to need to do something spectacular on the last go here. Well, we've got a reel locked, and so we'll get one extra spin. And there's a load of tens. 1680, well, a bonus saver of sorts there. It never quite got going, but in actual fact, with the base win as well, £30.72, not too bad. It bonused really quickly as well, this one, so I can't really grumble about that as a starting gambit. Right, next up today, Five Lions Megaways. Let's try and go mystery and see if we can bring the house down. Oh dear, 10 at 10, 15 or 30, well that's pretty much preferred option is choosing the 10 at that, so we've got exactly what the face value was here. So let's see how we get on. And we're straight in there, we need a couple of symbols going on the first reel. And dragons, very rare, £24. Shame it only hit the times 10, but there we go. It's good of them to show up. It's only been a year and a half since the game was out. Blockers there, tortoise and the jacks are blockers. And a dead spin there. And that's dead as well, good grief. Well, the dragons seem to have completely... everything's dried up, isn't it, really? Good grief. Oh, lion there. Where was it? Need one on the second. No, didn't get that. No excitement. Well, that's it. That would rather fizzled out, didn't it, really? Good grief. About six spins left with £28 already banked. And, real dud shot to finish there. Right, next up it's, what is this? Real King Halloween or whatever they call it. Spooky Real King. So here we go, the super starting grid position. Let's see how far we get up the reels or the spins. Ideally, you want 11 as a minimum here, really. And we've got three of these Dracula type characters, so let's see how we get on. Oh, Well, a reasonable start there. And that's not bad either, so we're straight in on the spins. It's a case of how many. One of the two there, so up to 10 now. And down to one Dracula now. Well, there we go, that's at least up to 11. So, probably consideration time, and it's, oh, that's it, it stopped at 11. I was hoping that might get to 12. But there we go, 11 it is. Let's see what this pie looks like. Oh, that's for 16. But that's a real bonus risker, that one. I'm going to take 11 and hope we qualify twice for the extra spins. Can see that going rather pear-shaped on that pie there. Anyway, straight in with nines. Yeah, it wasn't really an outshot there. And got the tens, so all about getting the multiplier up at this early stage. Not much in the way of megaways, is there? Anyway, a few nines there. Need a melon on the third, really. No, no connector again. Got a connector there, melons, good stuff. Quite a few outshots there, actually, as well. And I think it's missed all of them. Yeah, it has. Okay. And a load of jacks there and kings, so quite a good round that one. And we get to the qualification stage. Hopefully two at least. Yeah, okay, fair enough. Always seems to do two and none. Peculiar sort of mechanism. No cascade there though. And another dud, sadly so. Right, quite good megaways here, though, and we'll get the jacks as a minimum. Whole load of them. £46 worth. That's more like it. Proper win at last. Well, what a cracker that was. Didn't think the jacks would be worth as much as that, but I suppose there was a few ways that they hit. I think it added a few more during the actual land there. So, marvellous stuff. Yeah, £48 worth there. And that's a dud, I believe. Yeah, sadly a dud there. Oh, three duds in a row. Well, there we go. 67-71. That wasn't too bad at all, bearing in mind the 11 setup. And a lot of those were empty spins. But there we go. Just goes to show you only need one or two good ones for it to go off. Let's have one more press. Oh, a whole load of queens. Didn't light up any of the lamps, so otherwise we might have had a draw opportunity there. Right, now the only non-Megaways game of the day, Goonies Return. Cost a fortune to land this.
Boys are right around here somewhere, I'm telling you.
Yeah, don't bother spinning it, let's just have that. Here we go. A water slide to wealth. Lord. Well, skeleton organ can be abysmal, so I don't know, it's a tough call this. No, I don't know, not sure. Well, let's see if we can get up to skeleton organs. Water slide to wealth isn't much, and it did cost me a lot to get this, so you think it would give me a guaranteed gamble. It's one of my challenges for the year, is to get a guaranteed gamble on this. Oh, it's a wretched mystery as well. Some people seem to get that guaranteed gamble almost, you know, as a matter of course. And I've never had it, either on this Goonies or the original one. So there we go. Just a mystery prize there. I should have gone with my gut instinct, which was to collect the first one, but it can be a bit of a bland feature, in all honesty. Right, on to Sticky Seven's Megaways now. So Megaways all the way at home. None of this Goonies rubbish. Right, so let's go for... So I've called this. I'm going to go Random Wilds today. They can both be good, these, on their day. It's a really difficult call. Nearly always 15 or 7 on this game, depending on which one you choose. So here we go, 15 randoms. It's effectively Doghouse, isn't it, this game? But raining wilds or raining nothing, really, at the moment. Oh, come on. At least it's a feature that's supposed to give you multipliers. So where are they? Oh, so kind. Oh, this is garbage. I'd have taken the other side if I'd known it was going to be as bad as this. And I still haven't hit a connector. Hallelujah, a win. 7:44. We're off and running. Three spins left. Two now. Oh, this is awful. I wish I'd taken the other side. No, that's outrageously bad. Yeah, come on, get on with it. That's annoyed me, that has. Now I'm not having a press for luck. Make a note to myself to go the other side on Sticky Sevens next time I play it. Right, let's try Mystery. I always think, though, when you're on a bad one, this is when the mystery will kick you. Two bad ones in a row, so let's see. 10 at 5, well, that's fair enough, as you were, I don't mind. Got a load of kings there, and a couple of traps on the third needed. No, outshots there, didn't we? And quite a few queens. No obvious connector, was there that? Oh, we've missed out on the third reel. And we've missed out on the jacks and the ghoul. Oh, we have got a line of tens, so that's alright. Missed out on two huge wins there. And it's just fizzling out, really. Got the maid. Can we land two ghouls? I doubt it. No. Well, there we go. 11:64. Taking an absolute hiding now. Right, two to go. Royale with cheese, and then Primal will be the last one. So, I started off okay on this bonus hunt, but really hit a massively flat spot midway through it, which is a real shame. So, here we go. Can be good, this one. Who knows? Got to pick some of these dicey ingredients. No lobster or caviar on the menu at this establishment. Doesn't it ever seem to give you the extra ways on this? Always seems to be multipliers or spins. Yeah, there we go. Just standard fare. I mean, I don't know. Does it ever give the minimum megaways increase at start? I don't know. Doesn't seem to. Well, five spins left now. So this is looking dismal, isn't it? Any chance of a win? Maybe not. Doesn't look like it. Oh, we got a line of jacks. Tremendous. Tremendous stuff. 84 pence. Can we make it to a pound on the final go? Well, me mocking it, we've actually re-triggered it, which is the bare minimum it should have given, but still got the pound challenge still going on. Okay, I think this game's on the banned list. For me, it's too difficult to bonus, and not having that, it's an insult. Right, let's see what we can get off Primal. Such a good lineup today, very disappointed with some of these bonuses. At least you get a guarantee on this one. You'll be getting more than a pound. Times two, just the one line of kings. Times six, what is it? Just jacks? Yeah, just jacks, so not a lot there. Three to go. Right, don't want to win on the last go here. Oh, well, get the re-trigger that way. It should also give you the guarantee at that point, shouldn't it? Get double bubble and get rewarded. So, crawling up, we've got £1.56 banked now. And that'll be about another 12 pence. 36, okay. Oh, times three, of course. Right, just need to evade a win here. And we've successfully navigated it. So, another 10 free spins. We're in for the long haul here today, folks. Well, bonuses there, and we'll get the aces, so we might be close to the guarantee level now. Yeah, I think that's taken us just over, but five extra spins, so who knows? Can we find something to go off the scale here? Well, fairly dull stuff here. Anyway, another couple of bonuses there, so get an extra five spins at least. Still 14 to go. I mean, just need one good round. Mouths. Ah, no. Anything. Kings. Tens. Right, that might be okay, because the kings go all the way over. Shame to get two lots of two on the multiplier, but that's not a bad round actually, that one. 14-40. And Warthogs! Oh, where was one on the fifth reel? That would have been a monstrous win. Oh, that would have been a huge one, wouldn't it? Just one on the fifth reel. But anyway, good round nonetheless. And more bonuses, good stuff. Five extras. And, oh, again, not much connected there, though. Yeah, still worth quite a bit, but missing out on the fifth reel is really costing us. Anyway, another good round, that, so right, five to go. Come on. Missed out on the bonus there. And that's not a win. No, time's running out here. Mammoths has to be. Yes, it is as well. Times two. What a shame not to get more multi-class along the way, but there we go. At least it connected it, so... And we've got an exact amount, which means dead spin. So, anyway, a good bonus at least to finish there. I was getting out of sea demoralised. I mean, what on earth is that burger bar game all about? It was just pathetic, that bonus. And there was some other shockers in there as well, which is a real shame, because with a good lineup like that, you'd expect a few of them to go off. But as it is, I'm always grateful to get the final bonus here on Primal, which was a saver of sorts there. But I'll just check the final stats for you here. Yeah, so it's a bit of a beating here, really. 340 down, and I suppose you could attribute a fair bit of that to that pirate pace that never landed there. That, along with a combination of poor bonuses here in the middle, has rather cost me today. So, a bit of a hiding there, but I shall fight on, and I'll be back for another bonus hunt before too long. All the best. Bye for now.